In this tutorial, we will try to introduce you step by step what the Magnifier tool is, what it does, and its features in MS Paint. To get the most out of this training, following this content and our previous and subsequent or other related trainings that we publish in series will help you understand and achieve much more. When we open the MS Paint program, we are greeted by a clean and blank canvas. We talked about it in detail in our previous lesson. Canvas is simply the name of the surface on which we draw or paint. To help us better understand the magnifying glass tool, we will create various shapes and drawings in different styles on our blank canvas. In previous lessons, we talked about how there is more than one way to zoom in and out of our canvas. Another way is to zoom in and out using the zoom level slider bar at the bottom right of the application window. The most practical shortcut for zooming in and out is to use the key combination CTRL and mouse wheel. Today, we will try to explain all this as well as the Magnifier tool and its features, which provide a more specialized way to zoom in and out of the canvas. Unlike other zoom options, the magnifying glass tool allows you to zoom in or out by focusing on a specific area. Because the magnifier tool zooms by focusing, it allows you to zoom in on the selected area without moving away or disappearing from the zoomed area. When using the magnifier tool, you can zoom in with a left mouse click or zoom out with a right mouse click. Note that the zoom distance size in the zoom level slider bar changes automatically when we use the magnifier tool or zoom in and out. In particular, we can use the magnifier tool to directly select and focus an area and work on it in a detailed and precise way. As we mentioned earlier, we can use the right mouse button with the magnifier tool selected to zoom in and out on the canvas. We have come to the end of this short training. We are recording our work and leaving. If you haven't seen it, we recommend you to watch the previous content we have shared in the series and the ones to follow. We will continue the series with more beautiful trainings, and we will be with you again very soon. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to receive notifications for new videos. See you again soon, and thanks for watching.